day, but oh well.
So what was he saying?
Well, he told the school that it was the last day, and so they immediately called Mark.